Hi everyone, and I'm Daniel.
And I'm Mingwei.
Welcome to another episode of Cempaka Scene. Last Friday, both PMR and SPM study skills took place. The PMR study skill was held in Shiraz, whereas the SPM took place in Cempaka Damansara. During the 3 days, students attended a series of lectures regarding tips and how to ace their examinations. In contrast to previous years, only Form 3s got into groups and made presentations.
2 days ago, the sports day rehearsal took place in Cempaka Teras. I don't mind falling down and try again. When I get back up on my feet, I make the music stop. So hear me now. Everything's in crisis, burning.
Hi, I'm Odette Al, and I'm reporting from Cempaka Teras, where the inter-house cheerleading competitions are going to be held. As you can see, many students are practicing for their annual sports day rehearsal.
Took place, where Rumah Seladang emerged as champions in both campuses.
Go Seladang! This is also where we had our new journalist, Odette, on scene to cover this event.
Hi, I'm Odette Al, and I'm reporting from Cempaka Teras, where the inter-house cheerleading competitions are taking place. Right now, within the hall, the crowds are going wild for the cheerleaders big thing.
This week, Andrew Wu, an ex-Cempakan of class 2008, was interviewed in this week's segment, Face to Face.
Hi, I'm Sandra Tan, and on Face to Face today, we are interviewing a familiar face who may seem unfamiliar to some. It is none other than Andrew Wu, an ex-Cempakan from the class of 2008 and currently an intern in Cempaka Damansara. So Andrew, how has it been like working in school again?
Well, I must say it has been a wonderful experience, mainly because it has allowed me to experience just a little bit more compared to what I would have experienced if I had just left Cempaka after Form 5.
I see. And I understand that you're currently working in the IT department. Is that related to your ambition in any way?
Well, that could be open to interpretation, but I'm mainly interested in pursuing a career in medicine.
Wow, medicine. Would you recommend, advise any Chumbakans to come back to school to work as an intern in the future after they graduate?
Well, I would encourage it if he or she would like to have a different experience compared to their normal Chumbakan school life. Being an intern in Chumbaka certainly gives you a little bit more exposure, especially in the working life. How it's like to have superiors that you have to answer to, to be responsible, to be more accountable for things.
So, any last words or advice for Chumbakans who will be sitting for their SPM examination this year?
Yes, absolutely. There's no shortcut to success. If you want to work to do well in something, you have to work at it and commit yourself to it. And another thing is, don't waste time, because you don't really have much time left. So concentrate, work hard, and you will achieve what you want to achieve.
Alright, and speaking of time, that's all the time we have today. Thank you so much, Andrew.
Thank you, Sandra.
Okay. I'm Sandra Tan, signing out.
Before we go off, we'd like to show you some footage of the ongoing FAME editions. And to all students auditioning, good luck.
Once again, I'm Mingwei.
And I'm Daniel.
Signing off.